Praise be Jesus Christ. I'm Father James Walling. I'm the chaplain here at the Blue Army Shrine. We're located here at Blessed Sacrament Chapel with the presentations of the Eucharistic Miracles. Today, let's ponder the miracle at Santarem, Portugal. In the year 1266, a young woman, jealous for her husband, consulted a sorceress.